Meanwhile, Egypt, Lebanon, and Iran have condemned Israel's airstrikes against Syria. Egyptian President Mohamed Morsi warned that the air attacks would complicate the ongoing civil war in Syria, but also objected to Syria's use of military force against its own people. Lebanese caretaker Foreign Minister Adnan Mansour also condemned the Israeli strike and called on the Arab League to stop the situation from worsening. And Iran's Parliament Speaker Ali Larijani said that the U.S. and Israel's action in Syria are aimed at weakening the region.
The Israeli strike against Syria, which has been reported by international and regional media, whether it actually happened or not, confirms Islamic Republic's theory about the recent crisis in the region. The main motive behind the crisis in Syria is to undermine the power of the regional resistance.